I told him he was gonna hurt himself and he was just being annoying. I really wish someone would come knock on the door and give us a free place to live.